dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
You're not coming with me?
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Okay. I understand the lesson then.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
You're not too shabby, are you? Ah, see you at Mother's Heart,
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
What a pleasant chap.
Right. Where are we going? Completed the main mission. That was a great thing. I want to start doing it more. Have I leveled up? No, of course I haven't. Of course I haven't bloody leveled up. Right, where are we going now? Mother's Heart, new quest. Let's do the quest, shall we? Talk to Rost. All right, let's do it. Level 5 has been reached. Oh, hell yes. Right, should we see what skill points we've got? We've got one skill point. Let's do this thing, shall we? Right, let's have a little nose. See what we can do. Right, skill points. Here we go. Right, so the skill points we got, this is the kind of thing, this is what I'm unlocking basically. Further reduces your visibility to enemies when crouching. Great, we can do the rope balancing thing. Strike from above, I need to get used to those takedowns. Move faster, wielding heavy weapons, which is probably going to be a nice one. Critical hit, press R1 for a high damage attack on downed enemies. That I've realised I need. So that's what we're going to do. Have I got another skill point? Hang on, I do. I feel privileged. I haven't done anything for foraging yet, though, so I think I might do that. Additional natural resources when... Let's grab that. Awesome. I'm ready. Let's go. Right. So, talk to Rost. Should we try our fast travel thing? Let's finally use a fast travel, shall we? Fast travel costs 1 travel pack. All right. Done. Easy, peasy, and quick.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yeah, why not?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Well, any last advice?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Interesting. Okay. So, Mother's Heart?
What should I expect once I'm inside?
I'd love to know that. Yes, please.
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
I hope you realize I'm a little bit worried, but they'll let me in? Will they just let... Yeah, in fact, how would they know?
Are you sure they're going to let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Thank goodness. I am so ready for this.
I'm ready to do this.
I don't know what I need to do, but let's nail it.
See you back home in a few days?
Wait. Is this going to be like the Hunger Games?
There, Aloy.
Here.
Take this to... Remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No.
You should be with the tribe. and I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
But I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May All Mother bless you.
And you.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Let him go. For now.
Okay, yeah, you may need to let him go, but you don't.
First, the proving.
Proving.
After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
Okay. I told him I will find him. May have been the wrong choice, but I know I will. Let me in.
You will turn back, outcast.
No.
Or bleed. Your choice.
I'm here for the proving. Here for the proving. I'm here
Make
for the-
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside.
Thank
she is
you.
Welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come.
And that is why I like old people.
I know you most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Oh, you're telling me. I ain't got a bloody clue. Down the path, you'll find someone who knows me. Look at this! Everyone's having such a good time.
Ah, this brings me back.
Oh, I'm greeting people. This is nice. Oh, it's lovely, isn't it? Let's do a quick save, shall we? Okie dokie. Right, what a festival. What a festival. And who is this old... What is this? Interact with fire? I'm interacting with some... That, they're rabbits. Yeah, walk away slowly.
Forest fire.
Aloy!
Hello.
It's you, isn't it?
It's you, Teb. Oh, I love you. But you're meant to have double B, not... Teb.
It is Aloy, isn't it?
That's correct, yes.
I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me.
You don't recognize his cheekbones.
Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again. If you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Oh, what a man. Nora's sub... Hang on. So, I can buy what he gives me, or I can buy anything else.
How do I find metal shards? This is incredible. Treasure boxes. Should I listen to him and just? I think uncommon, rare. I think I'm just gonna do what he says. I'm gonna the Nor of the Brave is free of charge. Okay, I'm just gonna take what he wants to give me. I'm equipping it. Thank you. How very kind.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Looks amazing.
Thank you, Tep. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing.
Telling me.
Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Well, that's interesting, isn't it? What a nice chap. Oh, he's lovely. Okay, onwards. Let's find the, Oh, my goodness.
All mother forgets. I know it.
Let's sit. I want to watch. Bayo Naya Washama Nama Bayo Namundaya. Oh, what's he got? So that looks like a metal arm. That looks incredible. Right, let's go to the angry mob. There's no angry mob outside this building. What are you on about?
Get go down from there. Wait, who's bad enough you're drunk? Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh.
What an idiot he is.
Can I get
every year this happens, every year.
I wonder.
Trying to run a brave trail.
I wonder if I can get him. Let's go and see, shall we? Hello, fella. How you doing?
Now.
Oh, that's just what you want, isn't it? For me to fall on my head.
What I push you? Want is for you to climb down.
Oh, no, maybe not. Well, I was hoping I could save him and get some weird special treat.
But you'll have to tell this when I'm gone.
Stay up on the roof all night if you want.
Yeah, I will.
No, well, that's great. What's this? Ooh, supply crate. Metal shards. I'm taking the metal shards because they count as currency. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just
Halo,
very.
Over here.
Who are you? How about you? You look
Karst?
Familiar. Yeah,
you
what are.
What are
you
doing here?
Oh, hello.
Careful. Pretend like we've never met.
It's lovely
I
to meet you.
I was supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
Oh, I know.
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow.
Thank
wait
you.
Wait to see the looks in some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
Thank you. Why'd
so,
you come?
Mother's heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
All right. So let's trade then.
I'll
what have you got?
My best prices, I promise.
And you. So you better bladder. Right. Better bladder. Bloody better. There we go. That's the one I'm looking for. What have we got? Survival light. I wonder if that's better than the one. I kind of don't want to change. Although I feel like I should. Interesting. Resources. Wire. Traps. Fire resistant. Shock. Oh, this is nice. Ammo. Weapons. Sling. Oh my, what's that? The slow firing slim. We've got a rope cut. The rope cut is used to tie down machines and immobilize them. What the frick? Trip across we've already got. That sounds awesome. War bow. This low damage sharpshooter bow. This slow firing but highly accurate. But I don't want to change my elements pick. I don't want to change the slow firing rope caster. So I feel like we'll. I feel like I'm going to get that. Why the hell not? Why the hell not? Done. Lovely. Okay.
Until next time.
Next time,
you'll
be a brave.
All right. Cheers, bro. Onwards. Open quest. What quest have we got to do? Ripcaster. What is it? Like witches, stridewalkers, broadhead charges. Oh, I meant to tie them down. I don't tie them down. Must be kidding me. Inventory.
weapons. Can I... I don't really know.
Nonetheless, that's pretty cool. Oh! Oh, here we go.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by the slavers. Hand of yeah. Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey,
Luminance of
hold your fruit, Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was.
He's a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Yeah. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah! Yeah.
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th King. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An annunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line.
Hang on. Has he got a thing on him?
Unknown device detected. It's for the goddess to judge. He's wearing a focus. Just like mine.
Is he? He is! Oh my goodness. Let's talk to him.
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lynn? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense, it looks great on you.
I mean, that's quite a speech. Are you flirting with me?
I thought your friend was going to go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids, and who can blame them?
I'm not really sure what I think of him. Very interesting man. Questions.
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Okay. Red Raids?
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up.
Neither about the Karja.
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know?
No idea.
Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
Does he know I'm an outcast?
I grew up as an outcast.
There we go. Shunned by the tribe.
Oh. Yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right?
What?
How they get deadlier every year?
No. Tell me more.
Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
I need to know more about these derangement. Well, tell me more.
You said the machines have been getting more dangerous every year.
Yeah, I don't have to tell you that, right?
Someone's making them, though.
Oh, I'm sorry. I just assumed everyone knew. Well, the way I hear it, 15, 20 years ago, the machines weren't always pissed off like they are now. When a hunter came at them, they'd spook and run. So it was hard to take them down, but not dangerous, so long as he was smart enough to jump out of the way. But then the derangement starts up and everything changes. Now, when a hunter fires a shot, the machines snarl and charge right at him. A few more years pass and they start attacking people on sight. Going anywhere becomes a major risk. If that wasn't bad enough, entirely new kinds of machines start showing up. Bigger, meaner, and heavily armed.
Like the Sawtooth?
Yeah, 10 years ago, that one. But every couple of years or so, something worse comes along. Believe me.
So what's making it happen?
No one knows. And the machines, well, they aren't telling.
Well, that's interesting. All right, so the car... Oh, your sister. Oh, I don't know. I just want to get on with the game. I feel like I need to ask questions, though.
Your sister was taken captive and sacrificed. That's terrible.
Captive, yes. Sacrificed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away, and now she's my captain. Captain of the entire Vanguard. Favored by the Sun King himself.
How did she survive?
Oh, that's a story, all right, but it takes a while to tell. Maybe another time over a drink or three?
Oh, you're flirting.
Or just come to Meridian and meet her yourself.
That's better, thank you.
I think you'd like each other. You're both rather, direct.
Well, so are you, trying to get my bloody pants. Weird man. So how did the raid end?
So
tell me.
What happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the son sits on the throne and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even Nora exiles. You really should come visit.
All right, you keep on asking me. Freebooters, who are they?
Who are the Oseram?
Tell me, Oseram.
Well, that's my tribe, far to the northwest.
Okay.
We're good at three things, arguing, working steel, and brewing.
And freebooters, what are those?
I guess you could say we were mercenaries, warriors for pay. Except a lot more loyal than that makes us sound. Avad couldn't have taken down his father without our metal and muscle. And now, some of us serve proudly as his personal vanguard.
Awesome. And the Karja?
If the Karja have such a cruel history, how did you end up serving them?
The last king and his men were butchers. But the new king wants peace. There's nothing cruel about that. Besides, the Karja don't just fight, they build. We'll take Meridian. Next to it, everything else is just a bunch of sticks and stones.
Ah, great to know. Thank you. So, how about the Meridian?
Just how big is Meridian? What's it like?
Oh, this is the place we're at.
Where do I even start? My tribesmen are masters of the forge, the best tinkers in the world. But when it comes to building, the Karja have us beat. The city soars over a canyon with more bridges than the Nora have roads and buildings tall as mountains. And across the valley stands the spire, like a blade thrust into the sky reflecting the sun. You really owe it yourself to see it. So consider that a challenge. Or an invitation.
Right, I'm done. I'm going now. I'm absolutely fed up of talking to this guy.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Maybe not.
Ask
okay.
Away.
I don't. I'm going.
I should make my way to the blessing.
I've literally been talking to this guy for like 15 minutes.
It's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable. And, well, I mean, look at you.
Yeah, I'm gorgeous. I know.
What are you talking about?
You know what? All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Do not sleep with him! Do not sleep with him! Right, what do we do now? Go to the blessing ceremony. I've been meaning to go there for ages. Right, onwards! Can I jump up here? Nope. Where do we go? Inside? Inside we go. Quest menu, okay. Mother's Heart, level 4. Good, okay, blessing ceremony. Go. No, for goodness sake, climb the stairs! Oh, I can't get in there, that's why. Right, where's the blessing? Where is the ceremony? Is it in here? I don't know where I'm going. Why am I so lost? This is very, very confusing. Okay, hang on. Hang on, we must go to the blessings ceremony. Which is... somewhere. Quests. Yes. Go there. I want to go there. Where is it? So I wasn't in the right place, right? No, I wasn't. Okay, I'm so glad this little map really does tell me where to go. Oh no, I'm not looking forward to this. Oh, there is a mob of people. What do I have to do? Oh my goodness. I'm not looking forward to it. Oh, they're all praying. Who are you praying to?
Start the blessing when all aspirants are in place.
Oh no. Where do you want me to go? Oh my goodness.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours.
Oh.
I made it for you. Oh.
Blasphemy. Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
Oh, you know what? This is going to be for Rost.
In honor of Rost. And all he did to help me get here.
All mother, hear our prayer. What is a child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
Nice! Nailed it.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Really? Still? Gosh. Guys, I think I'm going to go. Come back tomorrow. We'll have a nice little chat to... Wait, who do we have a chat? Errand. Talk to Olin. There's Olin. Great. Yes, Olin! No, guys, I'll be back. You take care. Have a lovely one. Bye-bye.